Those are humans.
What are humans?
They're living creatures.
What, those little things?
Those little things.
Good God almighty.
They must share their food and their energy and their thoughts.
Share?
Mm. Why?
For their own maintenance.
That's right. For their children and their children's children.
You mean to say they're going to reproduce themselves?
Uh-huh.
Well, suppose somebody withholds some of that. What happens then? Do they have any kind of a tribunal? Or?
Each day is a choice of what to do.
Mother, you are born optimist.